He was written by our bass player. Wrote this on the home, on the way back home on his vacation. Song dedicated to the folks back in East Tennessee. Called Back to East Tennessee.